Hey guys, Darren here from Celebrity Tributes. Ray Liotta, actor of Goodfellas and Field of Dreams, has passed away at the age of 67. He was in the Dominican Republic shooting a new movie when he passed away in his sleep. He was engaged to JC Nottolo and also leaves behind a daughter, Carson. Tributes have flowed in from fellow actors including Seth Rogen, Jamie Lee Curtis, and Harry Connick Jr. It's unclear what the cause of death is at this stage.